There's a door over. There's no way through there. I came through there, so. Alright.
Wait. Yes.
Oh, okay.
I must tell you, the key to the house of God is in the theater. Behind the light. In the theater, behind the light. You have to see the movie, so that's where I left the card. Okay?
Friends! Children! I need your help! Where are you?
Yes, coming! I'm coming!
Recreational hall is up the stairs. But what's over here? And that's what's over here, huh? Okay. Battery. Oh hell. All right. Am I gonna regret this? I feel like I'm gonna regret this. I don't like the music they're playing. Way too eerie. What the fuck? Please tell me I don't have to go in there. I don't want to go in there. No! See? Looks like bad news. We avoid bad news. Well. Oh, okay. Fuck. Jesus.
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha. Subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
The fields are real.
There was no alteration to the footage at all? No trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors?
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
The fuck is that?
Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories.
Are you here with me watching the movie?
In those years.
Specifically nobody with, like, no mouth?
The things we
am I by myself in here?
What we believe.
No, I'm not. Yes, I am. Never mind. I'm just being jumpy.
Ecstatic rage and English birds are insufficient. More than hope. A human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed
a proximity to death, to overwhelming madness. Only a test subject would witness the horror.
Your video is interesting and all, but I gotta have the key now.
Like,
can that be a thing? I feel like I'm gonna have to hide. There's a lot of lockers here. I'm betting.
Yep.
Locked. Okay. So, Where or how do I get up there? I don't want to be in here anymore. Nope, 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 nope. So done. Oh, there's a door right there. Can't jump the table. Okay. Don't move. You either. Please don't be locked. Are you? I can't even get to you because of a. I must be fat. Come on. I don't want to be in here anymore. I can't exactly jump that high, so the fuck, guys. Okay, did I check that door already? Alright. I'll go back the way I came then. Fucking fine. You don't have a key on you. You're fucking creepy. You're locked. Alright, going this way. Or no. Fuck. Wait. Key? No. Key? No. 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 Nope. Alright, there's gotta be something here that I'm missing. Some way to move forward. Oh. Maybe the door with the blood trail. Hi?
You must find her again. Only way.
Okay. Who's there? Hello? Now's not the time for this camera. 3D time. Wash those hands regularly. Flesh-eating bacteria. Alright. Simple, yet effective. Okay, I'm gonna hate myself for this, but let's go upstairs. You know, I'm not even like sneaking, I'm just going for it now. Let's see some more fucked up shit, yay! Okay, nothing yet, but I think we're building up towards it. Just do it. Fuck! Fuck you. I want in there. Where did you go? Really? Fucking dick. The key is like right there. Oh wait. Oh fuck. Really? Gotta be fucking kidding me. But I'll take it, I guess. Okay, I'm gonna have to. I heard that. Okay. Now I'm gonna get attacked. Because that door's open. You couldn't open it for me. You couldn't open it for me. Fuck. You're rude. Just so you know. Very rude, sir. Okay. No camera. Stop your shit. I'm gonna get grabbed soon. Wait, what? Where? Oh, you gotta be fucking no! Random locker. Maybe he didn't see me. Maybe I'm just telling myself that to make me feel better. Maybe he needs to go the fuck away. Well, I don't know. Don't ask me, I'm just a guy missing fingers and stuck in an insane asylum, recording it all instead of fucking leaving. Tiny bit impatient now, and the music is getting fucking intense. To run or not to run? I said fuck it. Oh, wow. That way? Did I really just do that? Did I just win? Sort of. I'll take the small victories, alright? Okay. Turn that off, stop wasting it. Oh, hell no, wait. Can I help you? You wanna help finding clothes? You wanna catch these hands? You're lucky, the door's locked. I'll see you later. Please don't open that door, like, right as I open this door. I'll probably cry. Okay. So... another kitchen. Partially open door. Over here being just fucking Captain Obvious, I know. Okay, the ghostly wailing thing is a little weird. Just throwing that out there. Oh, fuck. Okay, this is slowly but quickly narrowing down my choices of, yep, that settles it. This way it is. see you, figure. Alright. Please don't, like, throw me out the window or anything. Are you? Oh. Alright. You stay in here, have fun. Wait. No. Anything cool in here? Why can't I just, like, pick up one of these pool cubes and just stab a motherfucker in the eye? He gets too close. Like, that would be so helpful. But... no. I have a lot of notes that I have not been reading. The static again. A patient knelt in prayer. Maybe he bought Father Martin's line of bullshit. Maybe he hears what I hear. But more clearly, maybe it's his way out of this place. The priest called it the Gospel of Sand. There's no sand. And then again, I am kind of slow. Maybe I just don't understand it the way he does. You too? Okay. Alright. I'm gonna close this. Safety reasons. You hate my curiosity sometimes. Okay. Alright. Nothing out of the ordinary, thankfully. Guessed it, but I figured I'd try. You guys could turn a light on. Wouldn't kill anybody. I'm sure this place doesn't care if you run the electricity bill up a little bit. But good on you guys for being conscious of your energy use. Yeah, good job, guys. Stay like that. Don't ever move again. Especially you, Fugly. Stay in your room. You're grounded. Until I escape, and then you can be ungrounded. And until then, fuck off! Weird how nobody's dead over here. Except for me, I'm probably next. What in the fuck? Did I miss my exit? Miss any of the doors. Try this again. Nope, nothing. Creepy. More of the nothing. Let me check up here. No. I missed that the first time, but I'm gonna pretend this is the first time. Aw, man. Oh. I hope I went the right way. I hope he's nice. Should we be friends? More fancy artwork. That's what I like to see. Blood on the walls. Hey. God hates sickness. God hates money. Hi. God always provides a way. That includes getting wiped. You guys! Fuck you. Fuck you, Hammurabi number two. As I, you know, stutter through that. Been waiting for them to kill me.
My Job. You alone shall escape the Talpa. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets.
What? You brought me here to watch you. What?
And here it is.
You will. What the fuck? My death,
my resurrection.
Oh, this really is an insane asylum. Insane asylum.
You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be.
You do realize it's never that easy, right? Okay, where is the elevator? Well, at least he's warm, I guess. Anybody else smell bacon? No? Okay, just curious. Elevator? No, damn it. Huh? Not a door over here? Oh, that's right, it's locked. Oh, wait. But just look up and stop being stupid. So, I followed Father Martin all that way, through all that bullshit, just so he could kill himself. In front of me. Oh, you gotta be. Fuck you! Why is it always you? Give a man a break. Also, I don't know where I'm going, so I'm gonna die. I think. Yeah, I'm gonna die. So bad. Fuck you, I hate you so much. You're a piece of shit. Running. Don't stop running, don't stop running, don't stop running. Close the door. Where am I? I'll tell you where I'm at. I've been fucked out. Fuck you! Jesus, fuck! God, you're fat! Place to hide! Nope, too late! I'm dead. Can you? Ow! Okay, you've asserted dominance. It hurts. Can you just fucking leave me alone? Like 2 seconds. All I'm asking for. Just want to find the elevator. Oh, fuck. The elevator. Okay, way up, way up, way up. Aha! Fuck you! Wait. Knowing my luck, he gonna come busting through that door. Okay. Okay. Fucking hate him. Really? No. No, that was my floor. Guys. No. Of course. Well, that was bullshit. Oh. Fuck! The what? Okay. Am I enchanted? That would explain the demon thing. Not so much the dicks and the big mean bald guy, but. And we're back to normal. Oh fuck, what the fuck? No teeth. Frankenstein, or to the Modern Prometheus, by Mary Shelley, published anonymously in 1818, chapter 23, excerpt. Man, I cried, how ignorant art thou in thy pride of wisdom. Cease, you know not what it is you say. I sound like William Shatner. I broke from the house, angry and disturbed, and retired to meditate on some other mode of action. Okay. All right. Ooh. Damn, you got fucked up. This guy's literally half the man he used to be. And he peed blood. Okay, I think I'm gonna call it a video here. Yeah, video. I'm gonna call it good right here, you know, because I can't speak English or anything like that. But if you happen to like my rambling and weirdness, leave a like or comments, and thank you for watching.